I don't know what all the fuss is about. Taking a short trip round town without a seatbelt can be just as risky. It can, you know. If you have a crash at only 30 miles an hour and you don't have a seatbelt to restrain you, you're liable to go through the windscreen with the same force as if you dived head first through that glass roof 30 feet below. Anyone who thinks it's mad to take a risk like this must think it's mad to drive round town without a seatbelt on.
Clunk, click. Even on the shortest trips.